husband Terence, and we both are the characters of the book as good as anyone else. Written by Jamie Gogoi Bora, a young Indian writer famous for writing short moral stories. The book As Good As Anyone Else is also one of them. The story revolves around us. Terence was a tomboy and an extrovert man who loved climbing trees, playing baseball with boys, taking dares, and dashing around the corridors on roller skates, knocking people down. She was full of energy and had a reckless behavior, and was even famous for her pretensions. But I was just the opposite. I was an introvert, simple, and a quiet girl. My friends addressed me as Miss Prim and Proper, and I even stammered too. Everyone, including the teachers, knew that I could not read a line without stammering. I always had a fear to face people. Karen and I were best friends until an unfortunate incident happened where she broke her hand while playing with me. And from then onwards, our mothers made the point that we were no longer friends and would not even wish each other. The main story of the book begins from here. One fine day, the school plans to go for a hike trip. Everyone except me were thrilled to go for this trip. Even Karen was very excited. But on the trip, an unexpected incident happened. It changed me for good and made Karen my best friend again. Even our mothers united again.
Do read the book to unveil this thrilling incident. This is me, Darshika Mehrotra, signing off on a note that self-confidence gives us the power to achieve anything that we want.